Welcome, I'm Hirgarh. Here you do represent the area for our Indian pride farmers. In this area we will have an online portal to resolve the problems of the farmer and getting the benefits of all the government schemes. We will have a login page which will look like this, so people can easily log in and start where they left. And we will also have a sign up, as you can see, as a new for a new user. Now some brief of my area. Here we can see my index, descriptive summary, opportunity analysis, services, location, management, contacting us, gave payment gateways, team members. Now in this area our main focus is for the villagers who are not getting the benefits of all essential government schemes like Jan Aadhaar, Jan Dhan account creation, gas connection, electricity, water supply, to learn to earn for their livelihood and fulfill their basic needs. So we will provide an online portal so people are less aware that they don't know how to register for the schemes and what is the scheme and what document needed. So this type of question arises most of the time, but we will solve this problem by giving such type of information on an online portal in easy way, so that the villagers can get benefit of all the essential government scheme which government had made for them. So and we will also ensure that every villager, a farmer or a people who are below the poverty line have their Aadhaar cards and voter ID cards and BPL cards and ration cards. We will also make ensure that, and we'll also have the contact us page in which people can register their problem they are facing in their villages and what and having a problem in operating a site or portal. So, and as you can see, management it will be managed under the government official obviously, and our team which handle the website and records of the people. And locations, it is mainly focused on rural areas of India, slum areas of urban area, and some districts of Rajasthan. And here is the payment gateway which will look like this. And our finally our team members: Prakash, director; Rajat Shukla, manager; Mihirgarh, marketing and research; Rajat Mehta, advisor; Rahul Tanwar, graphic designer and web developer. Thank you.
Thank you, JIT and judges, for giving us the platform to share our idea regarding two-wheeler repairing services and maintenance. So what we are going to do is that we are bringing that a two-wheeler repairing on an online platform. So where garages and user both have their own platform. So we will discuss it later. So right now we'll see that what traditional two-wheeler repairing looks like. So on traditional two-wheeler repairing, we have to go to the garages and drop your vehicle, and after he do his repairing and all, you have to pick it up also. And sometimes it's a bit hassle. There is no pickup and drop facility, waste of time in delivering two-wheelers, and no instant breakdown services. Let's suppose anything happened that you go to the garages and you said that I'm facing some problem on soccer, and he put with a faulty soccer pack in a vehicle. So you can't fight with that garage person, you can't do anything on that. So we are providing you service. You can talk to us, you can talk to a dedicated company, so that if you're facing some frauds and all, you can come to us, you can contact us if you book to the service with our platform. So fraud in repairing and pricing. So no live update of our two-wheeler repairing. That you don't get any live update that your vehicle is when started fixing your, what we are doing to your vehicle like that. So no fixed price are also there. Let's suppose you visited one carriages a day and tomorrow you visited second carriage, another carriage. So they vary in the price. So, but in our case, we don't vary our prices. With we are having fixed price on in each and every area. So what are problem faced by regarding the services? So not able to find instant breakdown assistance. You, let's suppose you are on a highway and you just you got face the that your vehicle is got punctured, so you didn't get any instant assistant to assist you. So we are providing that also. Many garages are not recognized. Many small garages that have they are doing very good work, but they are not recognized. So we are giving them a platform to grow and to serve our customers. Heavy traffics. There are many cities here that face heavy traffics. So it is not to go in a heavy traffic to just for servicing his or her vehicle. And long working hours led to delay in services, which degrade health of a two-wheeler. Let's suppose someone engineer IT is doing service in IT company. So he got 2 days, okay, that Saturday Sunday to enjoy his or her life. So the thing is that on that day also, if he has to go to do that servicing and all, so that he just wasted one holiday. So nobody wants that to face that one holiday. Okay, so we are. So you don't. You do your work, and we will come to you. We will take your vehicle. We that make a job sheet in front of you, and we will take your vehicle and fix it and bring it back to you. So you don't have to go anywhere. You can use our app for tracking that at what stage your vehicle is. It's a climatic condition. Let's suppose we are living in Jodhpur, okay? So there's a climate is too hot right now, okay? So nobody want to go out for just two-wheeler service, okay? So this also degrade your two-wheeler health. Elderly family members and especially able can't reach. So it's more obvious that some elderly people can't go to the garage. Let's suppose he's living in an area that near 1 kilometer no carriages are there. So elderly people can't go there, or especially able can't go there. So it is also a big issue. So what our concept? Our concept is we are just giving breakdown assistance on demand. Our target market is two-wheeler owners. So they are very much in our country. So periodic notification to client that we will give each and every notification. That the small to small notification we're going to give that at this time garage person going to visit you. So that now after 3 months of that previous service will tell you also that now it's time to service it back of your vehicle. Okay, verified garages to serve clients. We will verify each and every garages that are joined to us. Okay, platform of garages to grow and earn. We give the platform to the garages so they can grow and earn. So how we are going to do that? So we have one touch repairing service. We are having the Android application for that. So easy and light and well application for garage and client both. So easy login and tracking services. You can easily log in with your phone number, mobile number, and you can track your services. Guaranteed short waiting time and prompt pickup. So we are using mobile app with connected client and carriages using GPS. We are using GPS to connect the carriages and client. The client and carriages contact using the application. You can contact each other while using our app. So we are not sharing your number. We will not share garage number to you and your number to the carriages for that authenticity. So that in future the garage person will not going to disturb you, and you will not going to disturb the garage person. So main concept is that.
Welcome, I'm Hirgar. Here you two represent the area for our Indian pride farmers. In this area we will have an online portal to resolve the problems of the farmer and getting the benefits of all the government schemes. We will have a login page which will look like this, so people can easily log in and start where they left. And we will also have a sign up, as you can see, as a new for new user. Now some brief of my area. Here you can see my index, descriptive summary, opportunity analysis, services, location, management, contacting us, gave payment gateways, team members. Now in this area our main focus is for the villagers who are not getting the benefits of all essential government schemes like Jan Aadhaar, Jan Dhan account creation, gas connection, electricity, water supply, to learn, to earn for their livelihood and fulfill their basic needs. So we will provide an online portal so people are less aware that they don't know how to register for the schemes and what is the scheme and what document needed. So this type of question arises most of the time, but we will solve this problem by giving such type of information on an online portal in easy way, so that the villagers can get benefit of all the essential government scheme which government had made for them. So and we will also ensure that every villager, a farmer, or a people who are below the poverty line have their Aadhaar cards and voter ID cards and BPL cards and ration cards. We will also make ensure that, and we'll also have the contact us page in which people can register their problem they are facing in their villages and what having a problem in operating a site a portal. So, and as you can see, management, it will be managed under the government officials, obviously, and our team which handle the website and records of the people. And locations, it is mainly focused on rural areas of India, slum areas of urban area, and some districts of Rajasthan. And here is the payment gateway, which will look like this. And our final year team members: Prakash, director; Rajesh Shukla, manager; Mihir Garg, marketing and research; Rajat Mehta, advisor; Rahul Tanwar, graphic designer and web developer. So, thank you.
Thank you, JIT and judges, for giving us the platform to share our idea regarding two-wheeler repairing services and maintenance. So what we are going to do is that we are bringing that a two-wheeler repairing on an online platform. So where garages and user both have their own platform. So we will discuss it later. So right now we'll see that what traditional two-wheeler repairing looks like. So on traditional two-wheeler repairing, we have to go to the garages and drop your vehicle, and after he does his repairing and all, you have to pick it up also. And sometimes it's a bit hassle. There is no pick up and drop facility, waste of time in delivering two-wheelers, and no instant breakdown services. Let's suppose anything happened that you go to the garages and you said that I'm facing some problem on soccer, and he put the faulty soccer pack in a vehicle. So you can't fight with that garage person, you can't do anything on that. So we are providing you service. You can talk to us, you can talk to a dedicated company, so that if you're facing some frauds and all, you can come to us, you can contact us if you booked the service with our platform. So fraud in repairing and pricing. So no live update of our two-wheeler repairing. That you don't get any live update that your vehicle is when started fixing, what we are doing to your vehicle, like that. So no fixed price are also there. Let's suppose you visited one garages a day, and tomorrow you visited second garage, another garage. So they vary in the price. So, but in our case, we don't vary our prices. We're having fixed price on in each and every area. So what are problem faced by regarding the services? So not able to find instant breakdown assistance. Let's suppose you are on a highway and your vehicle has got punctured, so you didn't get any instant assistant to assist you. So we are providing that also. Many garages are not recognized. Many small garages that are doing very good work, but they are not recognized. So we are giving them a platform to grow and to serve our customers. Heavy traffics. There are many cities here that face heavy traffics. So it is not to go in a heavy traffic to just for servicing his or her vehicle. And long working hours led to delay in services, which degrade health of a two-wheeler. Let's suppose someone engineer IT doing service in IT company. So he got 2 days, okay, that Saturday Sunday, to enjoy his or her life. So the thing is that on that day also, if he has to go to do that servicing and all, so that he just wasted one holiday. So nobody wants that to waste that one holiday. Okay, so you do your work, and we will come to you. We will take your vehicle. We make a job sheet in front of you, and we will take your vehicle and fix it and bring it back to you. So you don't have to go anywhere. You can use our app for tracking that at what stage your vehicle is. It's climatic condition. Let's suppose we are living in Jodhpur, okay? So So there's a climate is too hot right now, okay? So nobody want to go out for a just two-wheeler service, okay? So this also degrade your two-wheeler health. Elderly family members and especially able can't reach. So it's more obvious that some elderly people can't go to the garage. That suppose he is living in an area that near 1 kilometer no carriages are there. So elderly people can't go there, or especially able can't go there. So it is also a big issue. So what our concept? Our concept is we are just giving breakdown assistance on demand. Our target market is two-wheeler owners, so they are very much in our country. So periodic notification to client, that we will give each and every notification, that the small to small notification going to give, that at this time garage person going to visit you, so that now after 3 months of the that previous service will tell you also that now it's time to service it back of your vehicle. Okay, verified garages to serve clients. We will verify each and every carriages that are joined to us. Okay, platform of garages to grow and earn. We give the platform to the garages so they can grow and earn. So how we are going to do that? So we have one touch repairing service. We are having the Android application for that. So easy and light and well application for garage and client both. So easy login and tracking services. You can easily log in with your phone number, mobile number, and you can track your services. Guaranteed short waiting time and prompt pickup. So we are using mobile app with connected client and carriages using GPS. We are using GPS to connect the carriages and client. The client and carriages contact using the application. You can contact each other while using our app. So we are not sharing your number. We will not share garage number to you and your number to the garages for that authenticity, so that in future the garage person will not going to disturb you and you will not going to disturb the garage person. So our main concept is that.